But if you just put
it... When do people start putting that in makeup?
Oh, like 1920s, 1930s. Yeah, that's when they start.
Less than 100 years. Think about that.
The thing was that she